Hello Python programmers, this is Eki. In this video, we are going to learn about how to organize the folders by automation using Python. First of all, we need some modules for this automation process. Let's start this video. Initially, we need to import the required modules. So import OS shuttle library. These are the required ones. And you need to create a variable called path. And in this variable, you need to insert the directory that you want to organize. Next, you need to create a loop. So write for loop condition. Using this for loop, we are going to traverse every file in the particular directory that we inserted previously. And then create a variable called name. And using this variable, you need to get the file names and extensions that present in the unorganized directory that you inserted. I will explain this for loop more clearly so you will understand this concept. This for loop continuously visits all the files in the directory and it prints all the file names and its extensions in the output screen. So next we need to create a variable called as extension, and then in this variable you need to create an array. I think you all know about the array concept. Using this array we can store the data of same type, and this array is going to store all the extensions that are present in the directory. And then you need to create the if statement. We need to assign some condition for this automation process. The first condition explains that if your directory already has some folder to store some files, this statement moves the same type of files to that folder. If you didn't understand this concept, I will explain more clearly. Suppose if you already created a MP4 folder that stores only MP4 files, if this program gets another MP4 file but it is not in the folder, then this program moves the MP4 file to the MP4 folder. Okay, so this is the concept. Next condition is, if you have a rare extension type of files in the directory, then it will create a particular folder to store the same type of files. Consider this example, if you have NKB files that present in the directory, then it will create an NKB folder to store the NKB files. Okay, so it's very simple. That's all about this script, so let's run the program. And this image shows that before running this program, my picture folders looks unorganized. Now look at this image. This is now completely organized by this program. So this is the output that we want. That's all about this video. If you like this video, give a like and subscribe and share for more interesting scripts in Python. Thanks for watching and thank you.